have you here. And we'll begin tonight as we begin everything in our school with prayer, and our chaplain, Father Levitz, will lead us in prayer.
Thank you, Mrs. O'Brien. Everybody, please stand for our opening prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. We entrust ourselves to the Blessed Virgin Mary and to St. Joseph as we continue during this Advent season to the glories of Christmas Day. And so we pray, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Again, thank you everyone for being here. You're in for a real treat. The kids have worked very hard, and it's kind of hard on these days of 70 degrees to get in Christmas spirit, but I don't think you'll leave here not feeling like it's time for Christmas. So thanks again for being here. Also, the kids are working on some narration in between songs, so if you'll kind of notice the stories from the perspective of St. Joseph in a Christmas story as we just wrapped up the year of St. Joseph.
instance from Daniel Gabriel was sent out to a town in the valley called Nazareth, where virgin could go to kill men and angels of the house of God. And the virgin's name was Mary. And coming to her, he said, "Hail, favored one, the Lord is with you." Then the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call him Jesus."
In those days, a decree went out from
she will hold, so all went to the world, each his own town. And Joseph too went up from Galilee, from town to Nazareth, to Judea, the city of David, as called Bethlehem, to be enrolled with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child.
Thank you. Thank you. the angels went away from them to heaven, the shepherds said to one another, let us go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us. So they went and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger.
When they saw this, they made known the message that had been told to them about the child. All who heard it were amazed by what had been told to them by the shepherds. And Mary kept all these things reflecting on them in her heart. With great patience, she just looked on the sons as they witnessed with his own eyes the fulfillment of the angel prophecy.
Thank you.
all they have heard and seen, just as it has been told to them.
Thank you.
Joseph watched the men as they knelt and worshipped the child he loved to care for. When they left, he held in his hands the gifts the men had given and put them safely away. He was humbled that he had been entrusted with the care of Jesus and Mary. He would spend the rest of his life contemplating on that most holy night, and his life was changed forever.
Thank you. us. A son is given to us. Upon his shoulders, dominion rests.
Oh, come, let us adore and
valuable time, and we really appreciate all they do every single day for all the children. So thanks to the teachers. Possible there may be a special guest in the lobby.